Yo, what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is BTD, and welcome back to a little bit of a different video. Now, as some of you guys know, I am a big racing fan, and this weekend is the Monaco Grand Prix in Formula One, probably one of the most prestigious events in racing and motorsport history. So what I thought I'd do, seeing as with Max Verstappen, I'll probably overlay a clip somehow on the screen. He crashed in Saturday morning practice, and I thought, why not today? Start from the back of the grid, see how far I can get up as Max Verstappen going around Monaco in Formula One 2017. And yeah, see if we can win the race. So yeah, what I'm going to do, guys, I'm going to let the gameplay speak for itself. If you guys want more like things like this in the future with me maybe commentating over it, then definitely leave a comment down below. If you did enjoy this gameplay and you want to see more different things from me, then why not hit that like button as well? And yeah, if you're new, hit that subscribe button. But until then, guys, enjoy the gameplay, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.
That's a strong start. Well done.
That's a new fastest lap for the race. Jump. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. many laps minor, but you'll need to take it easy to avoid making the problem worse. Is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. P6, we have P6. Hülkenberg ahead. Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh ultra softs. Our gap behind is 4.9 seconds. They're on fresh ultra softs. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. Daniel is in the pits. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the super softs. Taken damage to the front wing, we recommend you pit for repairs before this becomes a serious problem for us. We're considering switching to an alternate strategy. Do you want to change or stick to plan A? Okay, copy that. Exit. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. To the car ahead is 7.7 seconds. To the car behind is 5.5 seconds. Bottas ahead, gap to car in front is 4.1 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. P5, you're in P5. Bottas is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 3.5 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. Hülkenberg is behind you. The gap behind us is 5.5 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. There are 10 laps to go. Seconds. Out in front. Thank you. gap to the car ahead is 6.5 seconds. Is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 0.9 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. The time last lap was a 1 minute 16.5. Is 6.9 seconds. Our gap behind is 3.0 seconds. Raikkonen ahead. Gap to car in front is 5.1 seconds. You're closing in by around 1.4 seconds a lap. They're on fresh super softs. The time last lap was a 1:15.9. This lap for the race. Okay, gap ahead is 2.9 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. 6.5 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. The time last lap was a 1 minute 16.9. Okay, the gap behind is 6.2 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. The time last lap was a 1:27.3. First position, front of the pack. Raikkonen behind. Our gap behind is 7.8 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. Our finishing time at the end of the race. Raikkonen is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 7.4 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. The time last lap was a 1 minute 16.5. This is your final lap of the race. This is 8.0 seconds. Absolutely fantastic. It's a brilliant result. Well done.
Brilliant stuff from Red Bull today. What a superb victory. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
I think we'll chalk this one up to a deft touch on the brake pedal. That's allowed them to challenge down the inside into the braking zones, and ultimately, if you do that often enough, you end up winning the race. It was great to watch as well though, wasn't it? Forget strategy, forget tyre management. Who doesn't love a good old-fashioned scrap?
So here come our winning drivers today, and what a race it was. There's been a big push at the factory lately to get these cars ready, and we can see the fruits of that labour today as Red Bull lift the winner's trophy. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Max Verstappen. When I was his age, I was just jumping into single-seaters for the first time. The fact that he's here in Formula 1 and putting in performances like that still amazes me.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.